reliability and resilience with our customer base is probably the number one reason why Equinix gets chosen to serve their customers. Equinix today has grown into the largest network neutral colocation provider in the world. We have just over 145 data centers in 40 of the biggest markets in the world, in 21 countries across 5 continents, serving about 8,000 customers. Given the acceleration of the digital economy and the growth of our business, we've had to pay a lot of attention as a major power consumer around the world of moving faster and deeper into becoming more eco-friendly. And we've made a public positioning statement for the company to drive the entire footprint of our power consumption to 100% clean and renewable energy. We've made great progress in Europe. We're making big investments in the US against wind. We're studying solar. We're using the fuel cell technology. One of the drivers for us to continue to explore these alternate uses of power sources is just the rising cost of power today that we consume around the world. One of our objectives is to continue to drive that price down. The fuel cell technology we've been very interested in for some time. We were excited to test the first fuel cell system here in Silicon Valley with a 1 megawatt deployment. One of the primary objectives for us in exploring this 1 megawatt fuel cell system with Bloom is to find a way to get an economical, scalable solution that we can use on a broader basis around the world that would ultimately give us the opportunity to replace backup batteries and backup UPS investments we've historically had to make. Customers are pretty vocal about wanting to support and get behind clean renewable energy and the green agendas. As we think long term, as a company that spends close to $300 million a year around the globe on power consumption to drive these 145 data centers, it is high on the agenda for this company. It's where the world is going, and I don't think it'll go away ever.